Four college students in Connecticut are still in the hospital tonight after an apparent overdose on a popular party drug.
A total of 12 Wesleyan University students were rushed to hospitals. Four students were arrested today and face charges. Investigators say it's all because of the drug called Molly. That's an ecstasy-type drug.
KRDO News Channel 13's Rana Novini is live at Colorado College, finding out if it's a problem here in Southern Colorado.
Another CC has not seen any incidents like in Connecticut, but that doesn't mean that students here on this campus and at other campuses around the country aren't using it.
It's a synthetic form of a synthetic drug. Molly, a psychoactive drug similar to ecstasy, is growing in popularity on college campuses.
Molly is such a benign name. It's such a friendly name. You're taking Molly. I mean, what could be wrong with that?
What's wrong is it can be dangerous, even deadly. 12 students in Connecticut learned that the hard way. Several are in serious and even critical condition.
These are basically made in somebody's garage where they're putting a bunch of chemicals together. They're giving it to you, you're taking it, and you don't know what side effects you're going to get from it.
At Colorado College, administrators say they don't see Molly very often.
It's a really small proportion of our students who use substances like MDMA or Molly. In the single digits.
But students tell us otherwise.
It's like really popular on this campus. I've heard about it. I've seen it at shows. Just like really energetic. I don't know if you see someone at a party or at a show that's just like dancing a lot.
That high energy is usually followed by a crash, and in high doses can lead to liver, kidney, or heart failure.
Took 2 weeks ago, could be different than what you took a week ago, could be different than what you're taking right now, and that's what could cause the problem because you don't know what chemicals are in there, and it could be just about anything.
CC does have resources for students in need. They say their biggest problem, like most college campuses around the country, are still with alcohol and marijuana. Reporting live in Colorado Springs, Rana Novini, KRDO News Channel 13.
Thanks, Rana.